Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Tragedian. In this video, we are playing some Rainbow Six Siege. We're just gonna play some casual today because I haven't played this game in a while, and we're gonna see how I do. This is actually my first game of the day, so I hope I do well. I've just been playing Payday a little bit before this. Oh, we're on Cafe Dorsch. No idea how to pronounce that. Alright, we're on defense first. Who should we play? I think I'm going to play Vigil. I don't really know that much about him, but I like his gun. His SMG, it's pretty good. Alright. So we have Pulse, Ella, Bandit, and Rook on our team. So that's good. If you end up enjoying this video, please don't forget to leave a like and comment on what you guys want to see next. More Payday or some more Rainbow Six Siege? Because I really don't know. They're both fun games, but I'll play what you guys want to see. Alright, so we are in the kitchen. Let's start reinforcing. Okay, that's good. I think. No, that's good. Oh.
10 seconds left.
I think I'm just gonna barricade this because I don't have enough wall barricades for that. And I'll put some barbed wire. Let's see. Okay, we have barbed wire there. Where do we need reinforcements? What is this drone around here, apparently? Oh, there it is. How did no one see that? Oh, there's another one. Maybe not. Yeah, there is. Oh. We already... Ella got a kill. Must be spawn peeking. I guess I'll just put my bug wire... up here. Oh, Ella got another kill. Yeah, I bet she's spawn peeking. I'm gonna check cams. Okay, there's no one upstairs. No one there. Took out those cams. And those are all the cams we have left. They must have spawned at Park Alley. Ella got another one. Wow, she might have an ace. Ace. Oh, she died. It was a good run, though. Let's go out here. I am not... Nope. I am staying back. He has to push in 2 minutes, so let's let him... Let's see what he does. Yeah, let's keep our gun on auto. Probably going to bust in with his shotgun from through that wall in the freezer. But I don't know. I'll just watch him wait here. Let me check cams. Nothing out there. And he's not going above. Okay, no drones. Oh, there are drones. Yeah, shock drones. Oh, wait a minute. That's not a buck. That's a twitch.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
What? Oh, jeez. Alright. I got a kill assist. Good job. I didn't know where it came from. I'm doing decent. Alright. We are attacking now. Who should I play? Hmm. We have an Ash, so I think. Should I go Zofia? Or. I'm gonna go Jackal. I like Jackal. Okay, we have a Sledge and a Dokanabe. I have no idea how to say most of these names. And a Recruit. What rank is this guy? Yeah, he's just playing Recruit for fun, I guess. This season, I'm still not ranked because I took a little break from this game and I haven't been playing it that much. I've been playing lots of Call of Duty on PlayStation. Yeah, in kitchen. Let's find the objective. Okay, they have a mute and a cav. Okay. Yeah, it's Kavera. So we actually counter Kavera with our Jackal footstep on finder thing.
5 seconds.
So that's good. We still have to watch out for her.
Biohazard container right. Located. Proceed to its location.
Okay. Let's go. Watch out for spawn peepers. Oh, this guy's busting in all. Someone in there? Oh, that was fast. Cav got wrecked.
Calling a meeting.
No, please don't blow that open. Dang it. I'm scanning these footprints. Oh, right there.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
I'm gonna go this way. Well, oh, I guess we're rushing.
Behind the bay, behind the container.
It's a 1v3. See if I can clutch this. Oh, I missed his head. Well, that was close. How did our whole team die so fast? That was odd. Let's see. This time, I think I'll play Mira. Let's go. We'll probably play two games in this video, but maybe one if the first game goes to like overtime. Okay, we have a Pulse, Legion, Bandit, and a Rook again. But I'm surprised no, what's her name?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Who went off last round and got 4 kills? No, surprised the Ella Gabriel dude didn't go as, I can't remember that operator's name. I'm sorry, guys. I'll try to move it. Okay, let's put a mirror window here. Okay.
10 seconds.
Got one there. And who popped my shock drone.
Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container.
That's not very nice. I'm gonna put one here as well. There we go. So I can walk down the stairs. Oh, probably should have put it lower now that I think about it, but never mind. Okay, good, I have armor. We have to watch out for a fuse. Check cams. Oh, they're already inside. That was fast. Oh. No one coming upstairs yet. We can do this. Yep, there's fuse. And glass. I do not want to get sniped. Okay, glass shot out that window. Heard someone drop. Shield. Probably in the room next to you.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container.
Now we got the drone.
Deploying sensor. Needles in position.
Jeez. Oh no. I forgot that was busted
up. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
This is very bad. Oh no, not glass. I'm doing very bad this game. I think I'm gonna go glass next round. We still have a chance to win this. Yep, he's up there. Oh no. Now I wonder, is he gonna peek? Yep, someone dropped.
One friendly remaining.
What? How do you miss those?
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Okay. Well, we have to win this next round. Yep, I'm going glass. Let's see, what cameras can I put on here? Put on this. Alright. Let's win this.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Okay, it's probably not.
Biohazard container.
That was fast. It's upstairs, second floor. Pretty sure that's in reading room. Or maybe train. Yeah, it's reading. No, it's train.
10 seconds to insertion.
And they have a mute again.
5 seconds to go.
Let's do this.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Oh, we got the cam. Put on my thermal sight. Go on the roof. Whoa. Should I drop? Let's throw in a drone.
Frag grenade out.
What's going on in here? Someone's obviously been up here because they barricaded that. Oh, Cav. Got him. Now I'm gonna go down. There we go. What's that? What?
Secure the room.
Got her. There we go, good win. A good round win. Alright. Overtime. Okay, good. I'll be glass again. Top of the team. Wait, someone left? Oh no. Please, someone join quickly. Okay, never mind. It's 4v5. We can still win.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Let's see. Oops. Okay, nothing on first floor. Yeah, I think it's third floor. Nope, second floor. Okay, that's good. So I can rappel in here again. It is reading room.
Good work. The biohazard.
Yeah, reading. I'm actually gonna keep my drone up here.
5 seconds to go.
Let's see if I can get it up here.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to location.
There we go. Okay. I'm gonna head up to the skyscraper again. I mean, skyscraper? No. Skylight is what I meant to say.
Swapping mags!
Alright. Let me check my drone. Is there anyone up here? Yes. My forest. Okay, forest has a shotgun. We're gonna try to lure her out.
I'm deploying a drone.
Oh. Wait a minute. Where'd the hatch in the floor go? Where is she? This does not look safe. Gonna head over here. let's go in. Let's see. Let's go over here. Watch out, frost mats. Oh no. Okay.
Changing.
Oh. Hi there. No.
Last operator standing.
Come on, Ash, clutch it. Please. Let's go. Let's go, Ash. Come on. Oh, she can bust that wall right there.
Securing the container once the threat is neutralized. 15 seconds.
Okay.
10 seconds remaining.
Let's go.
5 seconds.
Cool. Come on, Ash. Let's go. Get her, get her, get her! No, no, reload, reload. What's she doing? Rush! Oh yes! Let's go, we win! Let's go!
Friendly mission successful.
That was a great game. And I'm MVP. There we go. Let me check one thing. I think we should play another round. What do you guys think? Well, you can't really talk. We're live right now, but let's play another. Let's see if anyone's still playing. Okay, no one's playing as a team. Let's see if we get a pack. We almost got an alpha pack. Alright. Oh, someone else is matchmaking with us. That's good. Let's hope this round is quick. Currently, I own every operator in the game because I have the season pass. Okay. Bank. It's an okay map. It's not my favorite, but it's pretty good. I actually played my first ranked match in this on Bank. And we won. Someone took Pulse. Pulse is great on this map. I think I will play as Bandit. Bandit used to be my main before they got rid of his... Well, actually, he's kind of still my main. I used to play him like every single game when they had his ACOG because it was just so good. And now that he's... Actually, worse without his ACOG, but still viable on defense. Okay, we have a Pulse, Mute, Rook, and Ella. We've been having a Rook every single game on defense. That helps. Alright.
Take some trauma, please.
Okay, this is a one bomb. So this is a pretty decent spot. I'm gonna reinforce these walls. Let's put barbed wire here. Okay, oh, we have. have a mute too. I'll go right here. Now we escaped. And bug wire at this door. Let's see. I'll put one of my electrical charges here and here. And then
no time to waste.
Two over here. I think I know where I'm gonna hide. I think I'm gonna hide under a desk. Oh, that guy took my spot. Okay. Hold on. Oh no. Come in. Okay. Wow, if this flank works off. Oh! It might work out.
Disable the diffuser.
She just has to reload. Come on. You got this. Oh, so close.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I'm gonna play. Who should I play? I'll play Glass again. I'm doing well with him. I've actually gotten a collateral once in this game with like not using a sniper rifle. I was playing, it was actually in ranked. I was playing as Capitao, and I got a collateral headshot. But we ended up losing that ranked game. Let's see. Probably basement. Maybe not. Then second floor. Maybe they're in the same place as us. No second floor.
5 seconds to go. Drone has located a bomb.
Let me get back on my drone.
Make your way to the location.
Okay. What is this guy doing? He seriously tried to spawn peek us. Let's see if I can get anyone from right here. Cheeky spot. Oh, wait. Are you serious? No way. Are you kidding me? That death was all luck. Finally, I get a kill assist. Might end up winning this round. Oh, she has. She has the ice camo. Or whatever it's called. Oh, it's black ice. Yeah. That was only available in season one. Or from a supply drop. Or whatever Siege calls them. They probably don't call them supply drops. Okay. The only thing with this game is when you're spectating, it's kind of boring. Still a fun game, though. Yep. Okay, they have to push up. Oh, they didn't fortify one of the walls in there. I don't think Ash noticed. Oh, she did. Wait. Oh, yes. Hit it. Come on, fuse. I might play Cap Cannon on defense.
The diffuser has been secured.
They have 25 seconds to do something.
Reload! 15 seconds left.
They have to hurry. Reload, reload.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Okay.
One friendly operator remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
We're down out. Yep, I'm playing Cap Can. His SMG is actually really good. Let's take Nitro Cell. No, bug wire. Okay. Come on, game, load.
Protect the bomb.
The longest I've been stuck waiting was probably like 30 minutes. It was a long time. One here. Wait a minute. Okay, there we go. I was like, why do they have lasers? I thought they got removed. Put one here. Let's put one here. Come on. I have two more. One here, and I'll keep the last one for now. Let me in. And I'll put one here. I think I'm going to sit. Oh, I still haven't used my wall reinforcements. I think I'll wait here. please run into one of my cap can traps. That would be nice. Just gonna wait here. I didn't have time to put down my barbed wire, unfortunately. Shall I put some here?
Thanks for ambush.
Okay. Did someone try to blow up that reinforcement with just a standard breach? It must be new. There we go, now we have a peek hole. In case they breach. Okay, one, two. The whole team's over here. Okay. Four votes too. Well done. Must be in there. You know what? I'm going to flank. Hope I get there in time.
One friendly operator remaining.
Oh no. I'm not gonna make it. Dang it.
Mission failed.
Okay. Well, we almost won. Never mind. We got demolished that game. But the first game we clutched and won. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Every like is appreciated. Comment on what game you want me to play next. Either it be this game, Rainbow Six Needs More, or some more Payday 2, and rate and subscribe, please. It's been Dragidian, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.